Good morning. Hi, I'm Debbie Tudor. This morning I want to talk to you about a book that has really helped me called The Compound Effect by Darren Harding. 6 years ago, I was in a little background information, in a car accident, and I broke my sternum, both shoulders, but the worst part about it was I got pneumonia. And it was very bad pneumonia because I couldn't recover as well with a broken sternum. Think about that for a minute. In fact, I got pneumonia twice in one winter, and that was harder to get over that year, that first few months, than the pain or anything else I was experiencing. As it turned out, over the next 2 years, my body became very difficult to move from the scarring. If you've had pneumonia, you know what I'm talking about. And it became difficult for me just to walk to our mailbox. So a friend of mine gave me this book, The Compound Effect. And actually, since then, two other friends have given it to me. It's a wonderful book, and it's a great gift book, and it will help someone. There's a lady in here named Barbara, and I read her story. It's about how she couldn't walk, but she just started walking a little bit every day, and I made a decision that the small habits practiced daily over time will compound into better productivity, better performance. That's what happened to me. Now, it's only been a few years since I had the pneumonia twice. Like I said, this is the traumatic scarring of my lungs. And every day I walk and run, do a combination. I did 5 hours yesterday. It's a little bit unusual, but we are staying at the beach. I'm probably going to ruin the light, but you can see the ocean there and the pier. So we went out for two sessions of about 2.5 hours each. And yes, the bottom of my feet are not used to that hard sand, but they're not unused to it either, because I've done this thing quite a bit. In fact, last year, I entered several races, including two of what are called Tough Mudders. I think the next video I might proudly display maybe my headband or my t-shirt, because that's an accomplishment. Tough Mudder, TOUGHMUDDER. The Compound Effect by Darren Harding. It helped my life, and I highly recommend it to you to read it and to put into practice the things you read there. This is Debbie Tudor, and I hope you're enjoying your life. I am. Join me. I have a membership site that I'm on, that I manage, and I also promote a blogging program, which I highly recommend. So click on the link for that. Have a wonderful, blessed day. Bye-bye.